This is Drum Code Live with Adam Beyer.
Me. everyone, it's Drum Code Live with me, Adam Beyer, and welcome to this week's show. It's the time of the month where I get locked into my studio here in Ibiza for a brand new mix. There's so much good music out there just waiting to be played on a proper sound system. And whilst we aren't quite there yet, as most of us are still stuck at home, it won't be long now. Listen out for new music from Rene Weiss, Anya Schneider, Alex Lentini's Dumpbox, quite a few new things for myself, and also a remake from an old Mark Reeve classic.
Thank you.
Drum Code Live.
There's only one.
Luna.
There's only one.
Luna.
There's only one.
Something new from Nicole Modabir featuring Miami legend Alan T, The Music Is Mine. And next, I played one of the tracks from my new collab with DJ Rush a few weeks ago. And here's another one taken from the same upcoming EP on Drum Code. It's called Restore My Soul.
Drum Code Live with Adam Beyer.
On Drum Code Live, this is Adam Beyer. I've played the remake Mark Reeve has done of his old classic Run Back. I don't think we're gonna release that, it's just a nice one to have. So enjoy that because it's quite exclusive for the show. In the background is Carrie Lickebush and Orion. I really like some of Carrie's new stuff. This one is called Try. And next, we got my new remix coming on Drum Code as well. From Alan Fitzpatrick and Joel Mould feat. Frangie. The track is called We Don't Know Anything Yet, and it's quite telling about the times we're in. It's a nice melodic piece. I really like the parts of the original they did, so I decided to remix it. I hope you like it and understand it as much as we like making it and see it coming to life. It's really a special one to me since it's some of the old school crew involved. Joel is one of my oldest friends and colleagues. We know each other since we went out raving in the early 90s together. We went in the same school even. And me and Alan obviously have a long history on the label and as mates as well. So I hope you enjoy this one. Keep listening.
We don't know anything yet. We just imagine. Try to forget everything you learned.
inside of me.
Put the needle on the record.
As you can tell, I've spent the last year keeping busy and really focused on my studio. I really can't wait to actually play this music on a dance floor soon. In the mix, you just heard another one of my new tracks. It's called Keep Me Updated, and I'm not sure this will ever get released. It's just a nice tool to have for those bridges between other tracks. It's a good groove, and I can never get enough of those. In the background now, it's Uncertain with Rude, coming out of Needed. We've almost run out of time this week. Please keep an eye on my socials for the announced dates for later this summer. News from the UK is looking extremely positive, so already we've announced some big parties happening in Manchester and Edinburgh, plus of course the big Drum Code Festival in Malta in September. So already lots of things to look forward to. In the meantime, keep the positive vibes going. I'll be here next week again with Sterak, aka Steve Rackmad, who will take things over with a wicked techno guest mix. Playing out in the end, it's Anya Schneider, All I See, with a Baugruppe 90 remix. Stay safe, take care, and don't forget Drum Code for Life.
Black is the night, black is all I see. Some starry lights are shining down on me. Black is the night, black is all I see. Black is the night, black is all I see. Black is all I see. Black is all I see.
This is Drum Code Live with Adam Beyer.